you have just downloaded Serato DJ Lite and want to get started, I'm going to show you how to use practice mode to mix songs together without any hardware or on your computer. This is a great way to prepare for a set and practice the set before going out to perform. When you first open the software, you will see your library below and will need to load songs to the deck. If you haven't analyzed your library before, when you load a track to the deck, it will analyze and set a BPM for your track. Once you know the BPM, you can find other songs in your library to mix in a similar range to the first track you've loaded. Use the BPM option to sort your library of music by the BPM. Now that you have both your tracks selected, you can start the first track by pressing W or spacebar on the keyboard to play the left deck. Or if you prefer, click the play button on the screen. Navigate to the crossfader in the middle and bring it all the way to the left. This will start the sound playing from the right deck. Make sure both your tracks are the same tempo. If they are not, you can adjust the tempo by clicking here where the tempo is displayed on the track that isn't currently playing. Or by pressing sync on the deck that isn't playing. By pressing sync, it will snap the BPM of the deck that isn't playing yet to the playing track. It's a general rule of thumb to leave the playing track at its current tempo and adjust the tempo of the track that isn't playing to match it. If you do press sync on the playing track, you may experience a jump in the tempo of the playing track sound. Once you are ready and have the tempo set, you can hit play on the other deck by pressing S or return to start on the keyboard. It's a good idea to mix in around the chorus or hook of the playing track. This is typically where DJs will introduce new sounds. You can now bring the crossfader slowly into the center. If you drop your track a little early or late, you can use the nudge button here signified by the plus or minus sign. When you are happy in the mix, drag the crossfader over to the right until the mix is over or before vocals are introduced in the new track. It's not too desirable to have vocals overlap as a general rule. Now you've finished the mix, you're ready to continue DJing in practice mode. You can really get a feel for how the set is going to play out and start setting cues and loops in your tracks to get the most out of the software and set up for your mixes. You could quite easily rock a house party with the slimmed down setup, right out the aux cord without any hardware.